the power of creation, to think I'm real as real. The truth is just ever new impermanent nature, which has the power of creation to think I'm real as real. Something or everything is just created truth. That's why whatever concerned with something or everything is just created truth. We understand nothing is permanent. Nothing or everything is just created truth. That's why our understanding about nothing is permanent is also just created truth. The original truth is just impermanent nature. Not something, not everything, not someone. Something or everything, someone or everyone is just to use only, not to pay attention. If we say nothing is permanent or everything is impermanent, our attention is not to the original truth, but to the created truth only. Whatever we see, whatever we hear, whatever we taste, whatever we feel, all are just to use only, not to pay attention. Attention should be only to the original truth, just impermanent nature, impermanent energy, impermanent power, impermanent process. Not something happened, just impermanent nature happened. That impermanent nature is always the same. The method is just to use only, not to pay attention. Attention should not be to the method, to the time, to the place. Attention should not be to the created truth. Attention should only be to the original truth, which is impermanent nature. Pay attention to the impermanent nature. With the help of my teaching, with the help of me, traditional attention to the created truth will become begun, design, design. The original truth cannot be seen. The original truth cannot be heard. The original truth cannot be known directly by our mind. The original truth cannot be felt by our brain. The original truth can be directly believed by using our mind. Trying to believe just every impermanent nature, which is always the same, which is the power of creation, to think unreal as real, to think created truth as original truth. Even life and death is just created truth. All created truths are just to use only. That's why life is just to use only, not to think about what is the meaning of life. That is also just to use only, not to think about what is death. All created truths are just to use only, not to pay attention. Our attention is traditionally paid to the created truth. We must change that tradition. We must try to go beyond the tradition, beyond the mind tradition. The original truth is beyond the created truth. That's why belief the original truth. This is impermanent nature only. Another original truth is permanent nature. Impermanent nature and permanent nature are original truth, which is always the same, never change. Life of meditator is just to use only. Life of teacher is also just to use only. Young life or old life are also just to use only. Not to think I'm young, I'm old. Just to use only. Attention should be only to impermanent nature, which is the power of creation. To think created truth as original truth. What I am saying is the real technique, the real method. Very simple. But if you think doing like this or doing like that is method, you are thinking about method is wrong. You cannot understand the method I'm teaching. Changing understanding, I'm helping to change your understanding. We are human, we are originally the same. Mind is also the same, body is also the same, physically the same. But understanding is not the same. The difference between you and me is understanding. My understanding is not traditional understanding. Your understanding is just traditional understanding of yogis who meditate. You must not grasp your understanding as a student. Traditional understanding is just to use only, not to grasp. So stop your understanding and accept my understanding. Not to think about method, not to think about time, not to think about place, not to think about future, not to think about past, not to think about present. Time is just to use only. I am teaching about right understanding, not about this way or that way. The understanding about method is easy. Basically, our mind are the same. Our body is also the same. Buddha and Buddha and finally time. Basically the same. But the real difference is understanding. If you think the process of body and the process of mind as real, your understanding is wrong. Mind and body is not to think as real, but just to use only. By using our mind and body, by using our life, attention should be to the original truth, Avanu Impermanent Nature. The reality is original creation, which makes to think unreal as real. Because of not knowing the original creation, we think someone create something. We think someone is creator and something is which is created. The real creation is just creation only, which makes to think unreal as real. Which is the real creation. Because of not knowing the real creation, we think I do it or I speak it, my job, my idea, my religion, my country. This is because of not knowing the original creation. That's why what I'm saying is right understanding. Right understanding is concerned with original truth. The real meditation is changing understanding. Our traditional understanding is wrong understanding. That's why instead of attention to create the truth, attention must be changed to the original truth, impermanent nature only. Understanding only, your understanding is very near to the truth. The real meditation is understanding like that, correcting the understanding. Because original understanding is wrong. That's why the real meditation is always trying to correct the understanding. No need to change the situation. No need to change the surrounding. No need to change our clothes, our dress. It is necessary to change, to correct our understanding. The same situation, the same place, but must not be traditional understanding. Understanding.